BKPI and K's Lisa has been targeted with death threat from anti-fans, and BLI and K's around the world are trying to get YG Entertainment's attention to make sure Lisa's safety can be ensured. One account, whose name very clearly attacked Lisa, made a threat towards her in their bio and accompanying picture. The account has since been deleted. Ad Choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. A second user on Instagram posted on their story about their co-conspirator's account being deleted, but said that their plan wouldn't be derailed because of an account deletion. Ad Choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. The user mentioned that even if his own account was deleted, that would not stop him from carrying out his threat against Blackpink. He then targeted Yang Hyun-suk's personal Instagram account, taunting him, asking if he really wants to protect his artists. BLI and K's were quick to notice the second account making the threats also very clearly disliked Lisa, cropping her out of group photos and making derogatory comments towards her on other posts. BLI and K's are hoping YG Entertainment will take notice of these threats and work with authorities to ensure not only Lisa, but the entirety of BLACKPI and K's safety at future events.
YG Entertainment may have already begun to inform the parties involved, as BLACKPI and K's manager Young Bo Kyung posted a picture of himself, taken by Lisa, with the hashtag
20 hysterical idol cooking moments that will make you laugh out loud.